I'm Rachel Brennan, Associate Professor of Civil and Environmental Engineering at Penn State's College of Engineering. Civil engineering focuses on the design, construction, and maintenance of the natural and human-built environment that surrounds us. Civil engineering students learn fundamental engineering principles and design techniques, as well as the basics of the several core areas of civil engineering, in order to determine a specific area of specialization for their educational and professional future. Civil engineers work in a variety of fields and industries, including construction management, environmental, geotechnical, materials, structures, transportation, and water resources. Civil engineers also can work in related fields, including aerospace engineering, chemical engineering, mechanical engineering, and environmental science. Penn State civil engineering alumni are designing, building, and maintaining public works such as highways, bridges, skyscrapers, tunnels, and water and energy systems. They explore and solve problems within environmental, mechanical, and infrastructure systems and find ways to make them more efficient. Penn State's Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering is developing solutions to improve and maintain the quality of both human-made and naturally occurring systems. Our faculty and staff are finding ways to advance everyday infrastructure, as well as working to solve the ever-challenging environmental issues across the globe. From implementing new technologies in order to drastically reduce our carbon footprint, to helping other countries have bridges and sustainable clean water, the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering is creating the infrastructure to make the world a better place for future generations. Ultimately, civil engineering is more than just math and science. It's about the creative process. It's about working with people from other disciplines. It's about going across borders and boundaries to understand problems from a global perspective. Only then can we truly be innovative and use our engineering skills in positive ways to impact the world.
A civil engineer never does the same thing every day. You're not sitting at your desk moment to moment. It involves meeting concerned people out in the field, identifying problems on construction sites. It is a job for everyone that wants to have a variety in what they do as an engineer.
So there's a wide variety of classes, and you have to take an assortment of them just to figure out what within civil you like. So whether there's water resources, environmental, transportation, geotech, or even structures. And once you choose kind of what capstone you want to take, you focus in that, so you take classes more oriented towards your focus.
There are a lot of ways to get involved in civil engineering. I'm a member of the concrete canoe team. We build a canoe out of concrete and then we go and race it against other schools. It's really useful to get hands-on experience and be able to work in a team.
In your coursework, you get a really wide range of experience. You go from surveying, where you're out on Old Main Lawn and putting a pole in the ground and triangulating distances, and then you go into soils lab, where you're looking at how much a concrete like block can hold. And then you're going into transportation lab where you're out counting cars. And so I think civil engineering really offers a broad range of ways to study the world and study critical infrastructure systems.
Well, civil engineering right now is actually just exploding with technology. How is what we're doing now going to be able to adapt to the autonomous and connected vehicles that are going to happen in the future? So is that going to put more people on the highways than we've had before? Are we going to have vehicles with zero drivers in them?
The big thing that I'm looking forward to is developing autonomous vehicles right now. And what they're doing with that is they're going to be able to have a operator sit in a control room, operate up to three pieces of equipment at the same time, and totally be like, you know, not even on the site or anything like that, which will really eliminate safety hazards and other things. You know, being a civil engineer is so rewarding in the fact that whether you're doing concrete paving or whatever you're doing, you go into work in the morning, and when you leave at night, you look behind you and you can see everything you built that day.
In my career, I hope that my impact comes in environmental engineering. I'm in transportation, but I think that it's important for everyone to be involved in a green initiative and to be pushing for a better tomorrow. There's just so many opportunities and so many issues that we can run into where environmental is going to be important, that I think that's where I want to make my biggest mark.
Recently, I've been very fortunate to be involved with the construction of cure for cancer buildings. And it's very rewarding to be able to build these buildings that you know are going to save people's lives. Buildings are monuments. They stand for much longer than I'll be on this earth. And it's very rewarding to be a part of something that can help humankind.
We're 3D printing concrete. We're building bridges and providing safe drinking water to people around the world. And we're creating new forms of renewable energy and so much more.